Well, commuters who take SEPTA trolleys will need to plan a detour over the next few weeks. Workers will start their annual Trolley Tunnel Blitz tomorrow night. All trolley stations between 13th and 40th Street will be closed until July 24th. Crews will work around the clock to repair tracks and wires, clean stations. They're even going to build a new platform at the 22nd Street station. Commuters will be able to get around the closure by transferring to the Market Frankfort line at 40th Street.